glad to see you. Welcome to Azerbaijan.
Thank you, Mr. President. I have the best wishes and greetings from President Rouhani.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Convey my best greetings to Mr. President and best wishes in New Year. As the year has started, and I'm glad to host you in Azerbaijan to discuss our plans and also to review what has been done. We're very satisfied with the level of cooperation between our countries. As you know, we had numerous meetings on the level of presidents, more than 10, and also on the level of other high-ranking officials, and all of those meetings were very productive. And I just received a report from our Deputy Prime Minister, Mr. Mustafayev, who recently visited your country, and discussions he had and agreements. All what we have planned, we implement. And we see very good results in the political area, where two brotherly countries became much closer during the last several years. In economic area, in the area of transportation, energy, and all the projects which today we are focusing on, like North-South transportation corridor, and projects related to energy infrastructure, are moving forward successfully. So the North-South transportation corridor is working. We just got information that last year we had a growth of cargo transportation of almost 20%, which is very positive. Achievement, though we did not complete it fully, but we are moving in that direction. The new opportunities with respect to the new situation in the region opened, of course, wide doors for private investors, also for governmental structures to cooperate. The new transportation connections are now in the phase of discussion. And of course, our cooperation on Hudafarin, water reservoir, and future plans with respect to the construction of power station already are in a very active phase. So hopefully in the coming couple of years, we'll be able to complete this project completely and to supply new power generation to both sites. And also the project which we also agreed several years ago on the high level, Ordubad-Marazat power station, also moved successfully. So we have a broad agenda of issues, not to mention the new bridge across the river, which hopefully soon will be, you know, groundbreaking ceremony be held, and many other. So we have a lot of things to discuss. And first, I wanted just to express my high appreciation of our bilateral relations, their level, their speed of development and achievements, and new plans. And of course, we'll be very happy to see companies from Iran among the companies who will participate in the reconstruction of the liberated areas. That will be natural because, as I said, only friendly countries will be our partners. And of course, Iranian companies have advantage because of the close proximity, logistics, and great experience. So, Mr. Minister, welcome once again.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. President, first of all, for receiving us. And I wanted to begin by congratulating you and the people of Azerbaijan for the liberation of your territory. Your leadership and the perseverance of the people of Azerbaijan made this victory possible for you and for the region. And we hope that this will be the beginning for peaceful, normal relations between countries in the region. I'm taking up your suggestion of 3+3, and I'll be visiting all the 6 countries, 5 plus Iran. I want to make sure that the vision for peace that you presented will be discussed and will come to fruition, because it is in the interest of all of us in the region that the countries in the region could cooperate with each other now that we have normal situation following territorial integrity restored and the occupation ended, Azeri people can go back to their places of origin, and Iran wants to be helpful in doing that. Probably, in addition to being your friends, we are the closest and have the highest comparative advantage in rebuilding the areas where you need your population to come back and rehabilitate those areas. They are our families, they are our kin. The relations on the two sides of Aras are relations of kinship and friendship, has been for all the time. So in the area of energy, in the area of reconstruction, in the area of agriculture, where we can create livelihood for people who are going back, these are areas where would be our priority, and our companies are ready to engage. The projects that Your Excellency mentioned, and I want to appreciate that under your leadership, the visits that we've had, the visit of the foreign minister, the visit of the deputy prime minister to Iran have been extremely successful, and we look forward to engaging in those areas from the south-north corridor to southwest corridor to other power production, energy, Khoda Afareen, Izal Asid, other probably good areas of cooperation. And we are very happy that during the visits by your officials to Iran, these projects moved very rapidly, and now we can have a common border, a much longer common border of friendship.
Exactly. As you know, when I was visiting the area of Khoda Afareen, I called this a border of friendship. And this is true. This is a border of friendship, this is a border of brotherly people.